is this a core function of county government? And number two, if it is, how can we do it in the most effective and efficient manner? And those questions have been asked and answered time and time again and have led us to this point. I would point out that as we've gone through this process of getting our fiscal house in order, as we've trimmed our budget, as we've decreased our debt, as we've increased our reserves, we haven't found a scenario where individuals who were the most vulnerable in our community and needed help were turned away. We haven't found a situation where when someone had an emergency and they sought help from our government, they were turned away. We haven't had situations where people weren't able to access the core services that county government